Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to display images in Minecraft using custom fonts. For this, you need a texture pack containing a custom font. You can download the texture pack that I'm using in the description below. Using this command, we summon a text display that uses characters that correspond to an image file in the texture pack. These characters are unused Unicode codes, which range from 0 to 9 and A to F. Here we specify the path to our custom font. The last step is to set the name tag to always be visible. There's another cool thing that's possible with custom fonts. You can display images on your screen using the title command. In this example, we use the title command and again, set the text to a specific Unicode code which is determined in the texture pack. In the next example, we use custom fonts to display images inside books. It's done by creating a book with, again, unused Unicode characters. But this gets complicated as we have to add specific symbols to move the image inside the book. The letter N with backslashes moves the image down one row, and the backslashes add a blank space. Keep in mind that the Unicode code has two backslashes of their own. Also, we have to set the text color to white because the standard text color is black and the image would appear black. The last way to use custom fonts is to use them on signs. For this, we spawn a sign that has specific Unicode characters as text. Again, we have to set the text color to white. This other sign also has the italic modifier, which makes the image appear tilted. That's all. I hope you enjoyed and thanks for watching.